No shortage of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Opens with the inside leg kick. Just out of range with the big right hand. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Dos Santos gets caught by the inside leg kick. Ooh, blocks the shot. Straight right hand, no good. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Looked like it did stop a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh!
Oh! What a leg kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. There, huge block for him. How about that shin?
Oh! What a shot! What a shot by Junior!
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Hard leg kick.
Misses with the kick. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Kick lands. Doing a nice job working that inside leg kick.
Junior Dos Santos with a nasty jab.
Dos Santos gets caught with that punch.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Comes right back. That's a nice left.
Dos Santos' head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
Almost hits him with that left hook.
Finds a home for that left hook.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
10 seconds to go. Oh, what a way to end the round. He got stunned by a huge shot there just before you heard the horn, so he gets saved.
You ready? You ready?
Round two here.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Junior Dos Santos has perhaps the best boxing in MMA today. World-class one-punch knockout power, as well as tremendous takedown defense and an incredibly underrated ground game to go with it.
Well, when you lean in like that, you're gonna be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Visibly limping here.
He changes stances and switches southpaw. Oh, he got tagged there.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike.
Oh, this could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Big right hand.
Oh, huge right hand. It's blocked.
Good shot.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he clipped him. He's in big trouble. nice jab. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Just misses with the straight right. 90 seconds now in round two. Oh, his leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit, Joe. Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by JDS. That strike will count.
That one hurt.
He lands with the left.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Dos Santos again. Now he lands a combination.
This could be it.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Doing an excellent job blocking here. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Dos Santos. 10 minutes in the books. All right, there goes the horn. A lot of damage done over those 5 minutes. Two knockdowns, a big round from Dos Santos.
Two big.
Third round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take.
Showing the punch.
Ooh! Dos Santos' lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Here it is from a different angle.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision. Santos gets caught by the inside leg.
Oh!
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Lands a big right hand early. The left hook hits home.
Huge knee to the body. Oh! What a leg kick. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Nice leg kick by Junior. Oh, slam knee!
Oh!
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Oh, is that a good knee to the body there by the ring? Great right hand now, just misses.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Overeem gets caught with that punch. That shot blocked by Sagat. Trying to hammer that lead leg. And he lands a nice kick. He blocks the punch. Trademark inside leg kick there by the Ream. Santos. Nice combination there by Overeem.
connection. Ooh.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by JDS. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Beautiful combination of punches to the head.
Tag. Tag. He's hurt. He's definitely rocked.
Straight right, he misses. Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by Dos Santos. Oh, and he connects there. 20 seconds left.
Nice straight right.
Horns out for the underground one. All right, there's the horn. Huge knockdown for him in that round. Britton Palmer in the building.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, let's get to round two. Shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Dos Santos.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
How about that shin?
Good defense there.
Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there, walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. There's the leg kick. That one checked by Sagan.
Look at that nasty jab.
Overeem's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swell. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. The reed gets caught with that punch. Oh!
He got tagged.
He's got him here.
Vicious shot to the body.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh!
Gets away from the clinch.
Oh, huge block.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Oh. Straight right hand, no good. Visibly limping here. Nice kick landed there by JDS. Watch the shot here, Joe. Nice uppercut there by Dos Santos. Hand speed, man. 1 minute to go. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Hook to the head there by the ring.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Nice punch by Dos Santos. Just misses with the straight.
Oh, both men exchange.
Two rounds in the books.
Hey, stop.
So the round is over, but not before major damage was done, Joe Rogan. A couple knockdowns for him in that round. Big round from Dos Santos.
Complete, total dominance, and man, did he put a beating on his opponent. Amazing that the fight wasn't stopped. Here's a devastating kick.
Third round underway.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh, nice job of avoiding the clinch. Doesn't want to be there. Man, I could watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round. And at least to my amateur eyeballs, Joe, he's not showing any signs of slowing down tonight. A lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Total strikes.
That one hurt.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh, massive knee to the body. That can't feel good. Oh, what a leg kick.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty.
Well, Joe, that's not a good look there. I know he's trying to set up his own offense, but at what price he moves. Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here. Oh. It was a beautiful, accurate uppercut that got the job done.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here it is again. I mean, just stiff.
Like...